So the way I like to do these to scatter a lot of like small dots, the brush has a frequency and you can change that. I think I used the crease brush, made it quite strong, made it very, very small. And then I increased the stroke spacing to 150% or something. So what had happened is I just did this and it created like these small pores one by one, just dot, 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 dot. And that's how I created this surface.